joke of us?
Dead.
No. No. No.
You are no longer alone. We are a family. So let's go home together.
It's my fault. It's because I didn't do anything. I just accepted everything as my fate and didn't even try to fight against Tira or Soul Edge. To me. You can do whatever you want, but please, bring back Patroclus. I wish I could have heard you say my name just one last time.
Never divide her children and make us fight each other.
I'm sorry for not being able to forgive you.
Who are you? Answer me.
I am no one. You humans call me the Spirit Sword. Soul Calibur. And the one that created this form is you, Patroclus.
I needed my mother's guidance in the past. But you can't blindly follow another. That's not what being alive means. I will follow the path that I deem to be right.
Your will is of no consequence. Your body, your being will be under my control.
Well, the final battle is here. Alpha Patroclus versus Elysia.
I command you. Obey my every wish.
Battle one. Fight.
I warn you.
Disappointing.
This fight.
Do it.
battle has finished, only the victor may proceed on.
I fight in the way I see fit.
I do not understand.
My fault. It was all because I was weak.
No. I was wrong too.
We don't need something like this to find happiness.
Let's end this once and for all. The two of us can do it.
So many mistakes, and we must make amends for the rest of our lives. But for now, let's go back home.
Begin now.
Doing this, it was pretty fun to do it. Sure, there were some characters left out of the story mode, which I will say right now. Those characters were Cervantes, father of Ivy, Mitsurugi, Eon, Helic, Algol, and let me see. Actually, I think that's it. I'm not too sure. Oh, Raphael. Oh, and also Hilda. I can't forget any. Anyway. Well, I think we pretty did. I think we did a pretty good job. Was them helping out with the new Smash Brothers? I really like to see how it turns out. Well, never mind. Let's talk about this first. Well, it had its challenging times. And sorry, I was silent the whole fight of. Sorry, I was silent the whole fight with Elysium. It's just that fight can kind of get difficult. Well, I defeated Elysium in one try, 3 times in a row. Make it 4 times, I should say. So you might be wondering what's next. Well, Sonic Riders, yes, it is coming to an end. It probably did, depending on when this is uploaded. But there is still more to come. So, I bet I said this, but I'm saying it again. What's next? Well, I don't know. I have so many ideas here, but I just don't know. Gee. Well, there's one thing you can look forward to. I am doing my first collab with Let's Play with Let's Player Let's Play ABC. I mean Let's Play ABC. Oh, never mind. So, the least you can expect. Is a multiplayer game. It involves the adventure. I'm not gonna say what game is that. You are just gonna find out on your own when it comes. Probably tomorrow, probably the next week, who knows. It all depends when he comes though. Also, you can expect another Let's Play on the way as well. Maybe another one. You can expect at least 2 to 3 Let's Plays with that. I just don't know which games are they gonna be. But I know there's gonna be 3. Well, as we see here, as we sit looking at the credits, this has been a great time though. Fonts used in game are provided by Disney, all rights reserved. Huh. Ubisoft. I don't see that. Project Soul. I'll see you guys next time on the series, which takes many years before this. See you guys then.